I'm bringing you the weekly negative to a positive story.
There's artists actually making a change. Take, for example, The Game. He donated $1 million in water supply to the people over in Flint.
Rapper 2 Chainz came in contact with an 11-person family that was desperately in need. All you have to do is keep faith, and you have to believe. Now, can I get an amen?
I grew up without a father. I was involved in a car accident that forced me to develop a stutter. But hey, it's cool, because only cool people say things to us.
I stutter. I say, hey, I stutter, but I'm still human. That's just life, and we continue to grow and grow. Take those negatives, turn them into a positive. We're that proud.